EA Sports, within the game. That was the perfect call out there. Once he got the block, he made a move, and he was headed to the end zone.
Jason Pascoe had a third. Kendrick Bourne, 98 yards. And the Bengals are on the board here first in the season. The Raven defense set to go to work here. They trail 7-0 as this next drive begins with a first down.
Thank you. Baltimore defense ready to go once more. And we'll see what adjustments they made in halftime, trailing here to start the third quarter of play.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try to
executed crossing route. Tell you what, he's been able to A division opponent gives you a little something extra heading forward for the rest of the season.
Yeah, let's pile it all into one game, right? Opening the season and you open within the division, you knew the motivation was going to be there on both sidelines. One just executed better and earned the win.
So for the Ravens, they begin the new campaign with a victory here in front of the home crowd in the Thursday opener. And they'll get a few extra days to get ready for next week, where they take on the Pittsburgh.